kind of odd. Going for that rat rod look, I guess. This is the chrome missing. Not even sure what that is exactly. I want somebody, if they can, to explain this. I don't believe I've ever seen a setup like this ever. Got that one, piggybacked onto that one, piggybacked onto this big son of a gun. And I'm sure it's got some weight to it. Whatever it is pretty tall. And we got that one, piggybacked onto this one, piggybacked onto that one.